Right? Just gonna do a little quick check here. Okay. So it's pretty late starting this stream, so gonna be kind of short. I just wanted to get some more things done on this build, and I've decided to go one more level for Shrine of Ordering, and maybe actually getting the Visionshaper Oath. Once we've done that, depends on if we can get an owl or not. But yeah, I also like fighting an owl with this rapier is probably not gonna work out too well. So yeah, not gonna do a lot more on the stream. I just wanted to get some more stuff done. And to do that, we are just gonna go and fight the minor mud skippers to level up our Gale Breath and Light weapon real quick. This is a little more annoying than I thought it would be. There's more than I expected. Just what I needed. Yep. I don't think we're gonna get it, but that's okay. We got hemophilia. Okay. As long as it's not obvious. I mean, I am a Felinor, so obvious wouldn't be too big of an issue, but I still don't like obvious very much. Now, I'm gonna go and fight the mud skippers in here real quick to get more Gale Breath levels. If I can remember how to get to them, and also get the disguise talent or mantra, because I think that'd be funny. Oh, someone already fought him. Okay, I think I need to hop servers then. Because he's not going to give me the talent otherwise. Or mantra, I keep saying talent. Oops, I think I just accidentally double-clicked. Yeah, I did. Whoops. I don't imagine people do this very often. How come? Oh, there we go. Okay, I had to, like... okay. I had to, like... Yeah, now I have to fight him. Did not realize how annoying this was gonna be. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. I got a lot of Gale talents that I need to get to really make this build work, so... I also really want a better rapier, but... Talents gotta come first. But, yeah, that's the thing about Gale, is that... most of the talents are... you only need, like, 60 Gale to get, like, all the good stuff. Like, World Without Song. So it's a really good, it's the reason why I picked Gale as the attunement for this build, because otherwise it would have been attunementless. I think I might actually stay here and do the Mud Skippers once or twice more to train my Gale breath. I think it'll be the quickest way, and I don't have to worry so much about XP since I'm not simple. Yeah, we got a lot of points from that, so I'm gonna server hop once more and finish up those levels. I think Heavenly Wind's good. Yeah, that's a good one. I don't think they give too much XP when they're not full health. Yeah, that's also a thing I'm gonna have to get used to, as well as Tap Dancer is. I almost never mantra faint, and Gale Breath is like something you really need to know how to do the mantra fainting with. Probably have to server hop again. I think somebody was also doing a Shrine of Order and triggered them. Now they're all in weird spots. Oh, I messed that up. I got some stuff to catch up on, so it's gonna be a pretty short and boring stream, but wanted to get more done and didn't want to do it all off camera. It makes me realize that I'm not like pointing fingers or anything, but I'm probably not really fun to progress with, because I ended up getting two of my friends killed, one of them wiped as well. Because I'm pushy and trying to do things at my own pace. So I ended up getting people killed, and that's not fun. Huh? Must have already done it here. I'll try an Illinois server. I haven't been on one yet. On a different note, I feel like... Well, I mean, I should say that I've been practicing making the footage I got last time into a video I'm also recording. And, it's not going very well, but I am learning a lot of how to make videos, so hopefully I can start doing them soon. That was really weird. Yeah, Heavenly Wind is like a really good ability, but it's really weird. Oh. Yeah, I think. I don't know what's going on there. Maybe I should help him. Okay, he's attacking me for some reason. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I don't know what that was about. Maybe I got some good XP from that. Hey, pandemic. Oh, I did get a lot of XP from that. Almost already to 60 Gale Breath, and then I can start leveling up my light weapon and hopefully get a better. I have a Inquisitor Thorn that I want to equip. I'll have to go back to my bank after this and get it, and then I'll be a lot safer off. I'll trade my Inquisitor Thorn, and I'll also make the ignition uniform armor that I got. I think I still have it, hopefully. I didn't turn it in. Yeah, I should turn that in now before I die and lose it. But yeah, I'll make the armor off camera and give myself the weapon and pick up from there. It'll be good, medium or mid-game armor for me to use. Just need a couple more points into Gale. And, that's only, hasn't even been half hour yet, huh? Yeah, it's gonna be a short stream, but I wanna do a bit more than that. Yeah, I got that Windblade talent, but I have no idea how to use it. Oh, never mind. I guess I do know how to use it. I have to slide. That's a really cool talent. I'm hearing a lot of noise outside, and it's kind of scary. And the noises are getting closer. Oh, shoot. Is that you, Pandemic? I gotta go check now. I didn't even see you were on the SERP. Oh, it is. Yeah, the lightning, the thunder call ones, and love to spam that stupid lightning stream. There we go, 50, and I'll start getting the rare stuff as well. Or the 3-star mantras. Inhale, that's the... I guess it's kind of balanced, because if you could be able to charm people as a Silent Heart, he'd be doing ridiculous amounts of damage. Oh, really? Huh. What's that, what's 55 charisma? Oh, is it the... I think I know what you're talking about. I think I have it. Yeah, I have that one as well. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, I just need a little bit more Gale, and then I'll be done with it. Let's go see if the other mud skippers are there. Oh, never mind. Oh, they are. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a fight, but somebody's killing the mud skippers. Well, last time I helped somebody out, they attacked me. Why is the angel there? The Starkindred angel is all the way over there. What the heck? Oh, yeah, that's a very essential talent for Starkindred. Or a Silent Heart, I mean. Yeah, the angel is over there. I can see it. I don't think, I don't think that person over there needs help. I'm gonna server hop. I think I just need to server hop one more time to get the last couple of points in Gale I need. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. I should actually get that talent. What's it called? Cap artist. I've seen it used in a speedrun with the Heavenly Wind talent that I got. I think that would be really fun to use that on. I gotta remember to get that one. It's such a fun talent. You just ragdolling. I'm stuck on a loading screen. Roblox dying again? Let me check. It might be. I'll let you join the server and see if I can just hop on. No? Oh, there we go. Okay. think they don't even, I think server's lagging and they're bugging out really badly. So we should go ahead and kill them. Was weird, is it? Things not too high. Oh, what's that? I have glasses on. Yeah, I think I had them on. You can barely see them. One more point. I think maybe I can spam it. Oh, wait, there's a skipper right there. There's the last, there is. It's one of my favorite talents. I almost always get it. I can't get it on this build though. It's at, if you have 40 intelligence, you'll get it. It's called Overflowing Dam, and it's actually really good on a Silent Heart as well, because they don't use, Aether. Yeah, you should be getting it then. There's no other requirement. Alright, that's it for Galebreath. So now I'm gonna head over to back to the first Luminant. And I'm gonna go fight some golems, because that's really good for fortitude and weapon. Yeah, I don't think we'll be seeing truth. Oh, careful with that. I don't think we'll be seeing truth ace anytime soon. I don't blame him at all. Like, I got him killed. If you ever do see a, I'm sorry about that, man. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get Cap Artist. It looks like it's so much fun to use. You need to stop at Etrus for anything? Because I'll just head straight there. Yeah, I hope I think I saw him on some other live stream. So I hope he's doing well. Okay, we'll go straight to golems then. Just flopping around on the boat. Oh, hard to say, really. I'm going through the what? How long was it? Like 3 or 4 hours of footage, and it's going really slow because I had no idea how to edit videos, so. I'm still figuring it out, but I'm hoping sometime next week. Yeah, it's gonna be a while before I can get it out, and like I said before, it'll probably be a super basic, like just a trimmed down version of the stream. I didn't, the only footage I have recorded is of this progression. I know you can, that was weird. I don't know how to, like, I think there's some way you can get the footage off of YouTube, but I don't know how to do that. So unfortunately I can't make a video out of my bank slot progression or the arc order one. Until I can figure out how to get, if I can even get the footage off of YouTube. Well, that's weird. I don't have the fight command. Need to get that ready just in case. Yeah. Want to be able to do that in the middle of a fight. Oh, yeah, I always take survivalist. I hate acid rain. Hope I messed that up. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, does it? Well, that's good to know. Oh, I could have, I probably could have picked you and Ace up when we were getting jumped earlier. Huh. Someone else might be here. Oh, you do? Yeah, that's kind of low. Shoot. Are you good? Yeah, be careful. I don't know where he is. Yeah, I gotta be a bit more mindful of my commands. I can do stuff like that. I think we lost him. I think we lost them. Oh, yeah? Yeah, that would come in real handy. I probably could have saved Truth as well, even though I don't have the live command. I got a bunch of campfires. I really do wish I did get the live command. I was gonna say I might be able to re-roll it, but no, it's at 75 charisma, so I missed my chance. Oh, there's the Void Walker. He's still here. Oh. I can almost leave. I think you're his bounty, though. Do you want to log or, like, try and fight him? Okay. Yeah, if he it's up to you. If we see him again, just leave and he'll disappear. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Let me do that command. That'll be a better safety measure than just having fight already. Oh, can I? Oh, I can't pick you up. Okay, I think I saw him go in that direction, so I think he left. He probably gave up. We can go back to fighting golems. I didn't know that lifted people up. It must have been, yeah, it died really fast. It must have been almost damaged or almost dead. I didn't know the Windblade Town lifted you up. Oh. Oh, did you have a blindfold? Yeah, I know it's pain getting a blindfold for blind seer is. Is it ch it it's kind of hard, like you'll get them all the time when you don't care, but the second you try to get blinds here, trying to find a blindfold is really tough. Both of us are killing the golems too quickly. We need to sit there and parry spam to level up our weapons. I think I you got that. I keep hitting you. Oh, there's another one. Oh, did I cap out? Oh, I capped out on an XP. Huh. Dang, I was really hoping to get a 40 light weapon so I could put on the Inquisitive Thorn. I think I missed what you said. What was that? I might actually have to start leveling up at Hive to get some more XP. I really wanted to get the Inquisitor Thorn equipped first. Oh, you are? Yeah, okay. We should do Hive then. Oh, yeah, Uproar. Uproar is not a good talent. Good. Oh, you're too far away. I'm safe, so just keep yourself okay. I was out of range. Can I do it now? Oh, I can. Yeah, okay. I think I got a good idea about its range now, but I did try it first. Yeah, they did a surprising amount of damage. I'm pretty sure they're almost dead, though. Oh, jeez. There's a big battle going on. See, they were close to death. I think we would have been fine. Yeah, it looks like we gotta go to Hive. I'm out of XP as well. So to Hive it is. Yeah. I didn't think you made it. Oh, hey. Let's go secure that. Is your spawn set to Etrus? Because we could just reset. Oh, I lost sight of you. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna reset then. It'll be quicker. Go to the, once you, respawn, go to the bank, and we'll turn in the artifact together. I think I need to put some modifiers on that. Oh, careful there. There we go. I saw it and I was tempted to take it, but I had to resist because I need to get the Gale talents. I want to go sell this stuff and then we can go head to Hive. Oh, yeah? Man, no worries, man. Yeah, I think I failed to mention numerous times that, like, it's only about 9 o'clock for me. 8:47, to be exact. To give you an idea of, like, what times I stream and stuff. I'm on mountain time, mountain standard time. Yeah. Okay. No worries, man. I'll Yeah, see ya. I'll just do a little bit more grinding. And so I can, once I'm able to equip my Inquisitor Thorn, I'll probably call it. Probably call the stream there. And then I'll go get it off my bank and put on the ignition uniform. I'll do both those things, maybe off camera. Don't wanna see where my bank is and all that. But yeah. So not much left to do. Actually, before I go to Hive, I don't have all the mantras I want, but it would probably be a good idea to level them up. So go stop at Vigils real quick and then go to Hive. Well, yeah, I'm worrying too much. Just get the leveling up done and over with. I'll go level up my mantras once I'm, like, my bank's at Vigils anyway, so I'll do that when I get there. I also need to learn what modifiers go on what when it comes to Gale mantras, because I think you put like lenses on this so it goes further. But I have no idea what to put on these other talents, mantras. I don't know why I keep calling them the mantras talents. Oh man. Well, there's my lion's fish scale. I might not even have to go to my bank to make the ignition uniform. Oh wait, wait a second, what the heck? Those are actually pretty good boots. A little bit better than what I got. Of course. Almost there. Might as well. I gotta go make sure I have the teleports unlocked. I think you have to use the big hive teleport to activate them, even though you don't have to wash your face anymore. And I might as well check to see if the owl's there. If it is, I just might go and get Visionshaper as well before I end stream. No. Of course not. Back to killing threshers, I guess. Almost there. I think someone's killing the threshers over here. Yeah, looks like it. Dang. I'll just move on. I don't need to kill them anymore. All I need is like one more thresher. Okay, that's light weapon for now, at least. I think I need to start getting fortitude up so I don't miss out on exoskeleton. Oh yeah, every time I think health pack's coming back, it doesn't, so I'm gonna freeze it. Oh, there's our first rapier talents. I don't want the dodge, though. Oh, no way. I need Silencer's Edge. World Without Song. I need all of these. Man. I'll get warriors. See if a roll 2 can help me out here. Oh, I don't. Never mind. I'm dumb. Alright. Well. Yeah, I guess that's gonna be about it. Just get out of here real quick. You know, I didn't take simple this time around because I thought I would wouldn't have to worry so much about capping out on XP, but I'm capping out quicker than I did when I had simple. I really didn't think it was that big of a difference. I did farm more. Dark feather. Well, yeah, I keep forgetting. I can't just go and get Vision Shaper. I need to do the Elita quest. Deepwoken's been going pretty slow lately. Well, that's not a good sign. Oh, well, I'm not where the teleporter's usually supposed to put you, but it makes sense when nothing's loading properly. Oh no, it's bugged. Well, good luck with that. Well, I guess since I got the line scale, I'll go actually get the urethane and then make the ignition uniform when I get to vigils. Mess that up. Yeah, I need more practice with Gale. That's a really loud mantra, isn't it? I believe I need 3 purifying for the armor. Thank you. Alright, you guys are ready to go to the vigils now. Okay, almost messed it up again. Timing's different if you don't have your weapon out, or at least it feels like it. All we need is to not have a Voidwalker jump me while I'm busy, because they love to do that here at Vigils, and there's 5 bounties. Any of these Voidwalkers? If they are, they're busy. Nice. Got some decent armor now. Oh, I need to go turn in the library quest and see what we get. Want tornado or wind? Astral wind or a wind gun. I'll get wind gun. I don't think I can really replace it with anything yet. I don't need adrenaline surge, so I'll just do that. And then we'll go level our stuff up. Basically, at this point, I'm just missing Astral Wind. And I want a Tornado. I think that would be fun. I never used it before, but might not be getting it. Not much else to do now. I'm just gonna transfer the Inquisitor of Thorn. So I actually have an actual weapon now. Okay. I'm a goof. Don't forget how to hide stuff. Yeah, hopefully that's a lot better. And I did end up getting the Dark Feather from the owl at, 5. So, I guess I'll go get Visionshaper. Oh wait, never mind. I keep forgetting that I need to do Alita. I think I can do her now. You just can't do her in winter. Sure is a lot of sea events going on, jeez. Because I could have put some gems on these. I also need to look into how to actually modify wind mantras. I think wind gun is the only one I know how to do. And maybe wind passage with some perfect lenses. Man, I thought I was getting the hang of canceling that, but I guess not. I'm pretty sure I know how to do the Alita quest, hopefully. I know what happens if you do it wrong, so I really hope I get it right. Hey man. Yeah, I'm just doing, oh. Was that not right? Huh. Do I get another chance? Well, shoot, I thought I knew how to do it. I know the right one has purple eyes, and she said to pick the wrong one, so I guess that's what I did wrong. At least I didn't get teleported clear to, Orisia. Try this again. Oh, I don't get another chance. I think I have to server hop. I hope I can server hop. Okay, good. Okay, I guess I gotta pick the wrong one then. And now the right one? That's not fair. This is it. Okay, I think I did it then. I guess I can get Visionshaper now. I don't know how I'm gonna get past the Widow though. I don't think I have anything that can break the door. Sure if my rep's good enough to start the manor quest. I think it should be. Just go ahead. Yeah, get this out of the way. Might be doing Duke pretty soon. Definitely next stream. Yeah, still can't quite get that right. Alright, well, yeah, stream went on a bit longer than I thought it would. That's good. I think I'm gonna call it here, though. So, yeah, let's see. Next time, I'll be getting Visionshaper. Because I got the Dark Feather. Yeah. And, then probably some more grinding, because I don't want to do Duke without Lethal, because I don't think that's gonna be very fun. And, once I've, done enough dukes to get my bell, I'll feel comfortable grinding in the depths for Void Feathers to actually progress, Vision Shaper. And, yeah, I'll go from there. So, thanks for watching, and, hopefully see you next time.